Monte Carlo day two, again the seminal event, 60th edition of the Rendezvous this year. To quickly recap, yesterday I talked about the ever-present pressures on the industry, the oversupply of capital, negative interest rates. This was reflected this morning by Danny Kessler, who at the morning breakfast seminar emphasized the pressures that are facing the industry. What's the response? The response is innovation. And again, I mention, I distinguish between the innovation big I and innovation with a small I. So innovative new business ideas versus the good old business and process improvement. So I'd like to use an example today. An example that I have in mind is the new initiative in the states of Rhode Island in the US, where Pro Global is leading the way. What's innovation? So the innovation is, for the first time, allowing the US companies to implement the business transfers of the portfolios, of the legacy portfolios of business. That mechanism existed in the UK and Europe for many years. It's a well-proven mechanism, Part 7 transfers. It has not existed in the US. State of Rhode Island has enacted a groundbreaking legislation allowing companies in the US for the first time to identify non-core portfolios of business and transfer them into new legal entity. Pro is leading the way there. We were the first company that filed the application with the state of Rhode Island for an insurance carrier, which we call Pro Tackett, which will be a service business, a conduit for our clients to conduct, to transact this type of business. Here in Monte Carlo, we're getting a lot of interest, both from potential cedents who see it as an efficiency capital release mechanism, as well as legacy or runoff underwriters who see it as a new line of business. It's an example. It's a small contribution by us, but we see it as a good example of innovation in the reinsurance market, taking the business forward. So very excited what day three is going to bring.